The UN Human Rights Committee has issued a wide-ranging report criticizing the human rights record of the United States. The report assessed U.S. compliance with a key human rights treaty and found it lacking in more than two dozen areas. Issues of concern include Obama administration's drone program, NSA spying, the death penalty, detention of homeless people and immigrants, life sentences imposed on juveniles, racial profiling, and police brutality. The committee called for closing Guantanamo, releasing the Senate Intelligence Committee report on the Bush administration's torture and rendition program, and prosecuting those involved in torturing prisoners. Four people have been killed after three bombs went off. The UN Human Rights Committee has issued a wide-ranging report criticizing the human rights record of the United States. The report assessed U.S. compliance with a key human rights treaty and found it lacking in more than two dozen areas. Issues of concern include Obama administration's drone program, NSA spying, the death penalty, detention of homeless people and immigrants, life sentences imposed on juveniles, racial profiling, and police brutality. The committee called for closing Guantanamo, releasing the Senate Intelligence Committee report on the Bush administration's torture and rendition program, and prosecuting those involved in torturing prisoners. Four people have been killed after three bombs went off in...
No.